Half a century has passed since Earth's overpopulation forced humanity to begin colonizing space. The giant colonies orbiting Earth have become a second home for humanity, where people are born, live, and die. UC0079.
Operation Odessa is a go. Let's hit Makuve's mining facility with all we've got.
So the Federation idiots have run out of patience. Don't they realize the first one to move loses?
Gun cannon heading out. Oh, you got
you. Amuro, you've got to break through the enemy line. Fight your way through that field of mobile suits.
You'll pay for that.
Amuro, the enemy defense commander has appeared.
Gotcha.
If you can defeat the enemy defense commander, the field's as good as ours.
Don't mess with me. Gotcha. Gotcha.
You should have stayed home!
You made it through the enemy field! Keep it up, Amuro!
We've managed to break through. But why is there so little resistance?
Defense line around the central base has been broken. No matter how fortified the base may be, it can't stand once it's cut off. Capture the central base.
And my heat rod.
I gotcha. New mobile suit or not, you're mine.
This is no Zaku, my friend.
Don't mess with me! You'll pay for that! You got
you! What's the sake of my life?
Don't mess with me!
Well done, boy. But you didn't win on your own. You won thanks to that mobile suit of yours.
Don't mess with me! Nobody likes a sore loser! You should have stayed home!
We've secured the central base's supply line.
Gaia, the time has come to show me why Lady Cassilia thinks so highly.
You can count on me, sir! Ortega, Mad, let's go!
Don't mess with me!
It's the Black Tristars, and in new mobile suits. This isn't easy.
For you!
Ortega! Mash! Launch a jet stream attack on that mobile suit!
Not so fast! Gotcha! You're mine! Damn you!
You little punk!
Another jet stream attack!
Ah, damn it!
Hey! Did you just step on me?
Jetstream attack? Impossible!
We need to reconsider our strategy. Retreat for now.
I'm heading out as well. We need to surround Odessa base.
What? Rebels advancing his forces? No matter. We'll just stop him.
Well, you gotta give him credit for effort. Guess it's time to get back to work.
Don't mess with me! Gotcha!
getting a lot stronger, Amuro.
To advance any further! Fall back!
No. If we're going to lose, we'll lose no matter where we are. Victory cannot be achieved if the leader is merely screaming orders from the rear.
I can read you like a book.
You won't take Odessa that easily. Deploy all mobile suits! Gaia, Ortega, what are you doing? Hurry up and drive off the Federation.
You couldn't stop me if you tried.
Ortega, let's move out!
Don't mess with me! What you?
Forces, use White Base as a rally point to launch your attack on Odessa Base.
Not so fast! Gotcha! Don't mess with me! Gotcha!
Enemies? More of them?
About mobile suits nowadays. How things have changed since I was young.
The exact same tactics? Ha! You must take me for a fool!
You've still got some fight left in them.
Should have stayed home.
Mash,
Ortega. I'm sorry.
Ha-ha, this wind, this feeling, this is war.
That's a goof. It's Rambo Rouse. I want... No. I need to fight her.
Operation Odessa is in its final stage.
Gotcha.
All forces, advance!
Don't mess with me!
Concentrate on Odessa base only. I know you can do it, Amuro.
You won, Gundam.
You like a book.
Fate is all about. Right there!
Not so fast! Gotcha!
Rambo Ralph forgot to fight!
Rambo Ralph has been defeated? We're out of options. Retreat! We may have lost this battle, but we haven't lost the war. Think about the amount of mineral resources we have already safely shipped. Zeon can fight for another 10 years if necessary.